about him being dangerous from the outside. Last night, they all ran, I think, a little bit tight. But Richard Thompson was able, third from your right, to keep his composure and hung on. Walter Dix very disappointed.